I did my hair. I was going to straighten it like usual, but curly hair is my concert hair usually, and I trimmed my hair and it just didn't look good. Now I'm in the garage waiting for Kara because she missed my garage, and I'm with my dogs because they needed some air. We're gonna go to Melrose to take some photos and meet Sydney there. And then we're either gonna go back to my house to freshen up, or we are going to go to the concert straight away. And I will be vlogging from there too. And I will be vlogging literally everywhere we go today. So, time go. I don't approve of texting and driving, but
it's GPS and driving.
Snapchat. I saw this this guy like on his Snapchat story. He got in a car crash while he was Snapchatting,
and he posted you saw him, it.
He went, oh my god! Oh,
I wow, would have like, I would have
your car
protected it,
me. I went. He went, and like he showed like how damaged his car was, and that's why I don't Snapchat and drive.
Sure, go the fuck ahead.
God.
No fucking blinker. I'm not gonna fucking let you in. Unless
oh my god. So I'm like half naked right now, and we're doing a photo shoot at this green gate because there are some girls with really pretty donuts at the pink wall, and this is a black wall. It's actually really cool. I may paint my wall black just so it has a great lighting. Here we are at the pink wall. It's very pink, and we've almost got hit twice by people parking. So that's fun. Yeah, it's not as glamorous as I expected, but it's still the pink wall, so. Here's a wall that matches our hair. My hair a little more, but it matches our hair.
Yeah, mine's all faded.
And it's wonderful.
Wait, what the hell
and shady.
Is this?
We found a white brick wall right across from the Made in LA wall.
Found a white wall.
White wall.
Wow, so aesthetically pleasing.
There's this place on Melrose called Orchard Flats, and we're gonna give it a shot because no one was in there, so we spent $8 on a juice.
But like,
we're back home to get a little more ready.
She's half an hour away.
And we're gonna wait half an hour for Sydney.
I really want Chick-fil-A right now.
I've never had Chick-fil-A. What? We're finally with Sydney!
Go, go, go!
Ah! Oh god, it turned my song!
Look, I really want
Subway!
This song is my
mom. We're gonna
blast
it. Turn left. We got two car seats right here.
No, we need to play permanent vacation.
Nanny lives. Yes! Play permanent vacation! Oh my god! Oh my god! We're at the USC campus because that's where the concert is. And.
Where are you looking?
Yeah. Oh. Look at this curl. It's so beautiful.
Ew, don't laugh at that.
I will.
We're in line. We're in line. Look at her. Look at her purple hair. We're in. Yay. We're in. It's very dark in here.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
I think they're going to come.
I think they're coming.
Hold on,
I need to take my makeup. Scream off! All the crazy shit we do!
See you on the other side. bassist of all time.
No, what name did you say?
Zach Merritt.
I thought you said Zach, like, Margo or whatever. Like, Margo. I'm like, who the fuck's Zach Margo?
What?
Oh, I've been waiting for you. take the worst and make it better. The sickness managed to make it home. No, it gets hard for you to stay. But do you really want to throw it all away? I'm thinking.
I want to bring my son up on stage to play this next song with me. I'm very proud of him. Very proud of him. I want to introduce my very good friend, Michael. Don't you fuck this up. Don't you dare fuck this up. Oh, you got this.
I wrote that song.
You had it. Second fret.
Ryan's telling me to play a different song. Oh, are we doing Green Day real quick?
I'm trying to do you, crazy bastard. Why are you confusing my friend? Okay, go for it. Yeah, I know what you're doing. Do it.
Can I play a lost song? I just wanna. But do you like do it to like a little thing? Wait, I'm not ready. What is this? What goes on in the all-time low?
We start together. Second fret.
Tell me when.
With me. I got your picture, I'm coming with you. Dear Maria, count it. This is.
potion. I'll make you fall in love with a spell they can. The concert's over, and we walked around the arena, like, I guess it's called an arena. I don't know really what to call it, but,
Ran into me. Homeboy was on other side, completely, like, totally fine walking, and then he fucking goes in front of me, and we're like doing like the little switchy thingy for like 5 minutes.
I want to see the fuck boys. God, I'm so ugly and emo. We're here at BuzzFeed. We're at BuzzFeed. Oh my god, life. It's fucking cold outside, and we're taking photos. And then going home. Yeah. I'm in the car with fam.
Fam is tired as fuck.
Yeah. It's like 1 a.m. already. I'm not even sure if my vlog uploaded, to be honest. Like, I gotta promote that shit if it has, but I don't even know the link. And then I'm posting this. Yas. Long fun ass day with my feet hurting like a bitch.